Lieutenant General Edward Kale Kayihura was born on December 26, 1955 in Bufumbira, currently Kisoro District. His father was very instrumental in the struggle of Uganda's independence but died in a plane crash in Ukraine in 1961. As an orphan, Kayihura started his primary education in Kisoro District where his father hailed from. He later joined St. Paul's Seminary Mutomera for O-level, and in 1973 he attained the East African Ordinary Certificate of Education. Between 1974 and 1976, Kayihura was enrolled at St. Mary's College Kisubi, where he obtained the East African Advanced Certificate of Education. In 1982, he graduated with degree of Master of Laws from London School of Economics. In 1982, upon graduation, Kayihura joined the National Resistance Army and actively participated in the Bush struggle in Luwero Triangle, an aide-de-camp to the commander of Mobile Brigade. From 1986 to 1988, Kayihura was a staff officer in the Office of the Assistant Minister of Defense, Chief Political Commissar, and Stimulus Director of Political Education in National Resistance Army, Operational Commander of the UPDF in Ituri Province, DR Congo, and Military Assistant to the President and later Head of Special Revenue Police Services. In 2003, President Museveni sent him to South Sudan as an envoy to coordinate an operation against the Lord Resistance Army rebels for 1 year. In 2005, he was appointed police chief, replacing Lieutenant General Katumba Wamala. In September 2017, he was named the head of East African Police Chiefs Corporation Organization, a regional police body. Although he has been at the helm of public criticism, in March 2017, President Museveni renewed his contract as the IGP, and he was subsequently approved by the parliament. General Kale Kayihura has had an eventful tenure as IGP, overseeing incidents that sometimes shook the reign. In all these instances, General Kayihura has stuck out his head and managed the crisis with a zeal that has thrust him into the limelight and opened up his way of work as IGP to harsh criticism from detractors, but winning a nod of approval from President Museveni, who has defended him and once called him a loyal cadre of the NRM. The lowest point of the city killings was possibly the assassination of Andrew Felix Kaweesi, whom Kayihura credited for giving him a safe landing when he joined the force in 2005. Last evening, President Museveni dropped Kayihura as the police chief, appointing his deputy Martin Okoth Ochola as the new Inspector General Police.